dividend stocks can be very popular when economic growth is slow, but big payouts can also mask big risks. Companies in the S&P 500 last year paid out a record $218 billion in dividends. 2013 could be even higher. Just look at companies like Apple, which recently announced a big dividend payout. But before you snap up the biggest dividend you can find, here are some things to watch out for. One, investigate the payout ratio first. That is the percent in earnings the companies pay out in dividends each quarter. The average payout for an S&P 500 company is about 43%, but for some companies, that ratio can rise into the 60, 70, even 100%. Some companies even have payout ratios over 100%, and that is something that Sam Stovall of S&P Capital IQ calls a red flag mixed with an air horn mixed with a strobe light. Danger ahead. Two. Look at multi-year trends. A payout ratio of over 100% could be due to a one-time charge. Just look at telecommunications companies, which took these one-time charges related to costs associated with Hurricane Sandy. Their dividend payouts looked high, but it doesn't necessarily mean anything about the strength of the underlying company. Three, consider the sector. Some sectors have higher payout ratios. Some of those include telecommunications companies, utility companies, even financial services companies. Other companies, such as information technology companies, have lower payout ratios, but again, that doesn't indicate anything about the strength of the company. And finally, beware the dreaded dividend cut. Sometimes companies have events that cause them to cut their dividends. That can send investors fleeing for the hills, and the value of your investment will go down. The bottom line, look for a modest dividend yield, but with room to grow.